Subscribe to the Advanced Unboxer channel and watch all latest technology videos by pressing the bell icon. Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome to the another interesting video on my channel. Finally, we almost got everything about the iPhone SE2 from design to specs. So keep watching this video. My name is Hamza Mukhtar. You are watching Advanced Unboxer. So let's get started. The SE range of phones from Apple comes with the highest customer satisfaction. No one is quite sure about the release of iPhone SE2, but it is going to be launched sooner or later. The original model of the phone was released way back in the spring of 2016, and with that in mind, the company may release the phone finally in the spring of 2019. With two special events the company has hosted in the last 2 months, none of them talk specifically about the launch of this model. For now, the iPhone 7 is the most affordable among the cell phone models of this company, bearing the original model of SE, which is discontinued from September. It could be that the company saw the iPhone XR as the replacement for SE, but the size of the screen makes it clear that the former is certainly not the smaller screen size variety that the fans want. Does this indicate that Apple will stop the sale of a smaller handset? You will have to watch out for more news before you rush to buy a small handset. The iPhone SE2 was originally slated for release during September 2019, but people are still in the dark whether this new budget phone will replace the original SE phone. Having said that, the iPhone SE2 may be launched at a later date, or possibly people can expect the arrival of the phone somewhere around spring 2019, exactly 3 years after the launch of the first SE handset. The iPhone SE is available in 128GB or 32GB version. The price of the former in the UK is around 479 GBP, and the latter is priced around 379 GBP. On the other hand, the phone cost $449 for 128GB and $399 for 32GB. If you were to pay in US dollars, it is reasonable to expect that the price of the SE2 model would be similar. However, if the phone includes more features in the line of the iPhone X, such as the 6.1-inch LCD screen, the pricing will certainly not be in the same league or a budget price as the customers would expect. When it comes to the availability of the phone, it may not be available everywhere. Reports also claim that the phone may be available in India, keeping in mind the plan of the company to offer cheaper handsets in different territories. Also, rumors say that SE2 likely to be styled with the iPhone X models of the iPhone. Reports suggest that there might be an SE-style iPhone being eventually released. According to some of the re-owned analysts, the company is perhaps too busy planning the successors of the X-style models to dedicate more time to this entry-level device. The iPhone SE2 is likely to have a similar design with that of the current SE model, but it may have a larger screen size of about 4.2 inches with the shape resembling the current model. Chances are that it might have that homepage front button with the fingerprint recognition mode. The colors of the SE models are space gray, gold, silver, and rose gold, just like the iPhone 8. As the gold and rose gold versions have merged with the iPhone 8, the newer version might have the new brassier gold color. The SE model has a 4-inch screen and thick as well, but the SE2 version might present a slimmer model, and it might be as thin as the design of the iPhone 8. The rumors are that the handset is not going to be smaller at all. It could be that the company is planning to offer a budgeted version of the iPhone 10 to the customers, and if this is to be believed, you might get a handle of a large screen size, about 6.1 inches. The newer version of the iPhone may resemble the iPhone 7 with an A10 processor, but no notch or the Face ID feature, as the same processor was present in the 2016 version of iPhone 7. The low-tier specs hint towards an updated version of this model. One of the noted analysts of Apple mentioned that the company is not going to revamp the iPhone SE in the new model, as it does not have too many resources to spare. If you have to follow this statement, the SE2 version will bring nothing more than the upgraded specifications features such as a better camera with quad-tone flash and optical stabilization with an A11 Fusion CPU, just like when present in iPhone 8. With an entry-level price, you can hardly expect features such as wireless charging or 3D touch. If the new SE2 follows the footsteps of the iPhone 7 or the models after it, it will not include the headphone jack. The people who saw the phone during a show claim it looks quite similar to the original version, except that it might not have the headphone jack. Although there is a lot of uncertainty whether Apple will launch the updated version of the original phone or not, a post of May 2018 has revealed the screen protector for the SE2 model, which confirms that the phone might also have the same notch design as iPhone X. Another images show a hole for the headphone jack and a glass back design for wireless charging, which is a sharp contrast to the image that showed a phone without the headphone jack. According to rumors, the iPhone SE2 will include A10 Fusion, which is cheap as compared with the A9 chip in SE and the iPhone 6S. This report may come true when you consider a February report stating that the new version will not include the A9 chip present in the original model, but may flaunt 2GB RAM along with the 128GB and 32GB capacities. You could see a 5 or 7MP FaceTime camera with Retina flash in the new model when compared with the 1.2MP FaceTime camera present in the original model. But the rest of the camera features are likely to stay similar to the current model, such as the no bump or the 12MP camera. The battery rating of the new model may be slightly higher, keeping in mind the larger display if that is what you get from the makers of the iPhone. The iPhone SE2 is not a flagship model, so the features of this model are not going to be entirely new. You can expect to get the Face ID, the biometric technology of the iPhone 10 with an emoji, and the portrait mode on the front-facing selfies. With the chances of the company unlocking the capacity of NFC chips, this new might have these chips for interacting with the badge readers. The 3D touch screen of Apple has been around for some time, so it feels logical for the company to add it. With endless speculation about the release of 10-style phones, you can expect Apple to squeeze in a 4.7-inch screen without the home button. The company can intentionally confuse the public too, but it is the entry level price which is going to be the surprise element until the release of this iPhone. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and press the bell icon so you never miss any video from my channel. And if you think I should improve my channel, so don't forget to tell me in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys in the next one.